The Church of Jesus Christ is largely sleeping. It's like a great bedroom, and you have all the Christians in bed, and they're all sleeping. And they're saying, please, don't wake me up. I want to sleep on. And of course, when God starts to operate a revival, people cannot sleep. You can't sleep in church when the Spirit of God awakes the people. Look at the first verse of this 52nd chapter. Awake! Awake! Put on strength! Wake it up, you sleepy Christians! Awake, thou that sleepest! Arise from the dead! Christ will give you life!